wildlife and wildlife advocate across the state, the country, and the world. I drove 3 hours today from Suwannee County to make a public comment here on these chambers, even though the Southern Springs Nesting Permit is not on the agenda because it's important. And it's important for many reasons. It's important to get as many public comments on record as possible. It's important to be involved with the local level of government and have a bigger impact on our daily lives than whatever is going on in Washington, D.C. It's important to be a participant in the democratic process. It's important to honor Amendment 1 and exercise our right of freedom of speech. It's important to be a voice for the voiceless, our wildlife, our trees, our air, and our water. It's important that Mary Lee and our Santa Fe River know that they have supported me, my organization's members, which are very many, and my organization's attorney, pro bono. It's important that Seven Springs and Nestle and other environmentally exploitive corporations know that this is just the tip of the iceberg of public opposition. And to quote Ansel Adams, it's horrifying that we have to fight our own government to save the environment. It is indeed horrifying that we have to fight our own government, but we will. We are hoping y'all deny the Nestle permit, but if y'all don't, we will consider that as the first shot fired in Florida's impending water war. We will fight, we will sue, and we will win. Thank you.
Thank you.